Good morning, children. Today we'll do value education. So open out your value education books to lesson 12, page 3636. Look at the page here. 3636 and lesson 12. What is the name of the lesson? My country. My country, Mera Desh. We are going to talk about your country. What is your country name? The name of your country is India. What is the name of your country? Your name of the country is India. Write India. My country, what is the country name? India. And take your pencils and write here R-E-A-D, read. Come on. Lesson 12, write read and the lesson name is My Country. And what is the name of your country? India. Write down India. I-N-D-I-A, India. Now let us start reading. What is this, children? What you can see? What is this fellow carrying? Your flag, your national flag. So what is this? Make a little dash right and write here N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L. National. And how you spell flag? F-L-A-G. Flag. So, your country's name is India. And this is what? This is your national flag. Your country's flag. India's flag. Okay? Now let us read. Please write it down, children. N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L. National. F-L-A-G, flag. Now let us read. India is my country. I am an Indian. So, India is your country. People who live in India, we all, what are we called? We are called Indians. Underline, Indians. So, what are we called? Indian. People who live in India, what are those people called? They are called Indians. So, we are all Indians. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. And all Indians, we are all brothers and sisters. We are one another's brothers and one another's sisters. India is a great country. Underline great. Yes, great matlab. Very great. Har cheez mein famous. Har cheez. Bahut bada country hai and we are famous in everything. It is a nice, it is a great country. We... अपने कंट्री में अलग अलग फैक्ट्रियां है, अनाज एग्रीकल्चर में वी आर गुड इन प्रोडक्शन, हर चीज में इंडिया इज वेरी गुड, इट इज वेरी ग्रेट. वी हैव इवन फिजिकली, मतलब अपने पास अच्छे मंदिर हैं, गुड मॉन्यूमेंट्स आर देयर, गुड सीनरीज आर देयर. सो इट इज़ अ ब्यूटिफुल कंट्री, इट इज़ अ ग्रेट कंट्री. वी मस्ट ऑल बी प्राउड ऑफ आर कंट्री. गर्व होना चाहिए. वी हैव सच गुड सोल्जर्स. यू मस्ट ऑलवेज बी प्राउड. नाउ लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ. मैनी पीपल लिव इन इंडिया. यस, मैनी मैनी पीपल लिव. वी हैव लॉट ऑफ पॉपुलेशन इन इंडिया. मैनी पीपल लिव. न्यू दिल्ली इज द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया. अंडरलाइन न्यू दिल्ली. न्यू दिल्ली इज द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया. मतलब इंडिया का कैपिटल, पूरा देश का एक कैपिटल होता है ना, वेयर बाहर के कंट्री वाले आ सकते हैं, जहाँ अपना प्राइम मिनिस्टर, अपना प्रेसिडेंट वहाँ रहते हैं दिल्ली में. पूरा अपना देश का काम वहाँ से चालू होता है. फ्रॉम देयर द प्राइम मिनिस्टर एंड द प्रेसिडेंट विल गिव ऑर्डर्स टू द अदर मिनिस्टर्स और दैट्स अ वे दे वर्क. सो न्यू दिल्ली इज़ द कैपिटल. द हेड ऑफ इंडिया इज न्यू दिल्ली. इट इज़ द कैपिटल. ना कोई भी विदेश से भी आते, पहले दे गो टू दिल्ली ना, उधर उनका वो पासपोर्ट स्टैम्प होता है, फिर दूसरा पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया दे कैन गो. आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माई कंट्री. हमें गर्व है. वी मस्ट ऑलवेज बी प्राउड ऑफ आर कंट्री. एवरी डे आई प्रे फॉर माई कंट्री. दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एवरी डे वी मस्ट प्रे टू गॉड टू ब्लेस आर कंट्री. के बाहर के एनिमीज ये आके अपने कंट्री को डिस्ट्रॉय नहीं करें, कोई बॉम्ब नहीं फेंके, कोई झगड़ा नहीं हो. वी मस्ट प्रे फॉर ऑल द पीपल, ऑल द इंडियंस ऑफ आर कंट्री एंड वी मस्ट प्रे फॉर आर कंट्री टू बी सेफ. एंड नाउ स्पेशली वी मस्ट प्रे फॉर ऑल आर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, for our country, for this coronavirus to go away completely. We must ask God to take this coronavirus away and keep us all safe and sound. Now once more we'll just read the lesson. My country, what is your country name? India. And what is this? Your national flag. Now let us read. India is my country. I am an Indian. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. India is a great country. Many people live in India. New Delhi is the capital of India. I am proud of my country. Every day I pray for my country. So I've read this lesson. You also will read it. A very nice lesson. Now let us go to the exercise work. Look at the B part. Write true or false next to each statement. Now we have to write true or false. India is a small country. Is it true or false? It is false. India is a big country. So write F-A-L-S-E, false. Number two, we must be proud of our country. You must be proud or no? Yes. So write T-R-U-E, true. Number three, Bharat is another name of India. Yes, in olden days, they used to say Bharat. So Bharat is another name of India. So you will write T-R-U-E, true. Number four, all the people of the world are Indians. All the people of the world mein jitte bhi hai, all are Indians? No, only people living in India are called Indians. So you write F-A-L-S-E, false. People who are living in America will be called Americans. So people who are living in India only are called Indians. So this is wrong. So you write F-A-L-S-E, false. India is a great country. Yes or no? Yes. So write T-R-U-E, true. So the first one is false. Second one is true. Third one is true. Fourth one is false. And fifth one is true. Now go to the C part. Complete the following sentence. Who is our president? Who is our president of India? The president is MR. Mr. Ramnath Kovind. Write down MR. Mr. R-A-M Ram. N-A-T-H Nath. K-O-V-I-N-D Kovind. Mr. Ramnath Kovind. I'll send you a click of this page. Second one, our Prime Minister. Who's our Prime Minister? That everybody knows. You'll write MR. Mr. Narendra Modi. N-A-R-E-N-D-R-A. Narendra M-O-D-I Modi. So who's our Prime Minister? Narendra Modi. Who's our President? Mr. Ramnath Kovind. Now turn your page, children. Now see. What you have to do, what is this? This is the map of India. In the map of India, color the state where you live and then complete the sentences below by filling in the name of the state. Now, which state do you live in? You live in Rajasthan. Write down Rajasthan. R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N. Rajasthan. Write down, children. What is the spelling of Rajasthan? I repeat. R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N. Rajasthan. So, I live in the state of Rajasthan. Why we all will write Rajasthan? Because our school is in Rajasthan. We are all studying here. You may be from Gujarat. You may be from different places. But our school is in Rajasthan. We all are studying here. So, we'll write Rajasthan. And in the map show, where is your Rajasthan? Here. So in this part, write down R-A-J-A-S-T-H-A-N, Rajasthan. And you will color Rajasthan. What color will you color? We have a lot of desert. So you color this red color. You color this red color. So to show this is your Rajasthan. Write down Rajasthan and color it red. So this will be your activity to do. Then you have another activity here in the F part. Draw and color the Indian national flag in this space long side. Now you will turn your page this way and here you will make your national flag. Here you will draw and color your national flag. So you have got activity to do. Here you have to do your national flag. You have to draw. Here you have to color your state. Yes. And you have to write down your state and you have to do this. I'll send you a click. Okay, children. I hope you all understood the lesson. Read the lesson well. And learn the exercise. Have a good day, children. God bless.